you if you're like, I like pina coladas and caipirinhas. Leave the room. Let's talk about it. Let's sit down. Tell me things. I'm not going to lie. Not many of us believe that. And I hope I can bring you on that little journey tonight. I kind of just want to show you how to make good cocktails at home. This cocktail has got just booze. Man, I'm just going to have a bit of fun. This show is kind of like a reverse Alcoholics Anonymous.